In this video, I'm going to show you how to minify and bundle multiple CSS files into a single CSS file automatically every time you change a CSS file. Open the terminal on Mac and Linux or command line prompt on Windows and change the directory to your project directory. Then open your project in a code editor. I assume you have installed Gulp CLI package globally and Gulp package locally in your project dev dependencies. You are going to minify CSS files, so you need to fu CSS files, obviously. Create or copy them into a directory in your project. Then go to the terminal and install gulp-clean-css by running npm space I space dash capital D space gulp-clean-css. We are going to need to this package to create the minify task. Now open gulp.js in the code editor, import gulp and gulp-clean-css at top. Create a function, I want to name it bundle.css, you can use any name you want. First we will select all the CSS files in static slash CSS folder and its subfolders. Then we pass those files through gulp-clean-css to minify them. And finally, we will save minified files into this slash static slash CSS folder. Export the function and run the gulp task you just created. To run the gulp task you have just created automatically, add a watch task, import watch from gulp package at top, create another function. I would like to name it devwatch, you can use any name you like. Using this glob pattern, you will choose all the CSS files in static slash CSS folder and its subfolders. Gulp will check these files for change and it will execute the bundle CSS task automatically every time they changed. Export the function and run it. As you can see, every time you change one of CSS files, it will run the bundle CSS task automatically. To add source map to the minified CSS files, we need to install gulp-sourcemaps package by running npm space I space dash capital D space gulp-sourcemaps. After you have installed gulp-sourcemaps, you should update the bundle CSS task. Import gulp source maps at top. Initialize the source map on source files and write them to the minified files. Save the gulp file and run the task. As you can see, source maps added to each minified CSS file. In order to combine these CSS files into a single file, install gulp-concat by running npm space I space dash capital D dash gulp-concat. Import gulp-concat at top and update the task. All the minified CSS files will be combine into a single file, bundle.css. Save the gulp file and run the task. As you can see, all the CSS files combined into bundle.css. To combine the CSS files in a specific order, you will need to create an array to hold a list of files in that order and update the task. Change the order of files in the array and run the task again, and you will see order of files in the bundle will change. Congratulations, you have created a Gulp task to minify, bundle, and generate source maps for your CSS files. Thank you for watching.